What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to set up your microphone for Adobe Audition. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. Open up Audition and navigate to Edit, Preferences and select Audio Hardware. On this window, set your device class to MME, default input device to the microphone you wish to use. In case you're unable to find your microphone listed in this drop-down menu, then make sure to open up your sound settings by looking up sound in your taskbar search. Depending on which version of Audition you are using, you can also access your settings when clicking on this settings icon. On this window, navigate to Sound Control Panel. Here, under Recording, you should be able to enable any device you want to use as a microphone, and disable any device you prefer not to use. After restarting Adobe Audition, you will be able to see that your new microphone is visible in your Adobe Audition audio hardware settings. Back in your Audition settings, make sure to set the default output option to the output device you wish to use, and leave the latency at 200 milliseconds. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.